mailbox, headquarters, the grooming shop, classic era, top shelf records, Black Ops Militia, BZ Films, Bam and ENT, City 5 Grand, shots fired. Y'all already know who it is. No filming. Let me reiterate again, no filming. You will be asked to leave if you are caught filming. Without further ado, let me introduce my co-host to the right.
I know what it is, y'all about to coach a young B.I. Hey, this is the one I've been waiting for. Y'all make some noise for this one right here. Come on.
And my co-host over there. Without further ado, three rounds, 2 minutes and 30 seconds. MC to the right, please introduce yourself.
Miss Fiji Osa, villain shit, DEFCON, Gatlin Ford. Hey, LABattleGroundz, let's get it. Hey, although he in the crowd, hey, fuck with me, I'm a showcase. Let's get it.
MC to the left, please introduce yourself.
Yo, shout out to BZ Films, man. Keep them locked in, man. One of the official sponsors for Cali-Heat, man. Much love to the scene, man. They always been rocking, doing big things, shooting them crispy quality visuals all around, man. Make sure you support them, because I do. West Coast, Cali, smoke.
BZFilms.com. Calculate, capture, create.
Can I get a fuck Fiji one time?
Fuck Fiji!
Y'all ready? Alright, hold it down. Look. It's been so long. I wondered did they miss him at all. I missed having to write them bars and remember them all. Shit, I miss killing you niggas, then clipping your dog. My time is money, y'all get that just to listen to y'all. Listen, I'm bummed. Listen, I ball. So everything I do, I get paid for. Say the wrong phrase, get X'd out. This ain't a game show. So what? After the shot, you back to the block? I go for the steal. It's a tray on each hip. I'm Westbrook after the shot. The internet might not know me.
Let's go.
I said the internet might not know me, but nigga asked the streets. The crowd asked for a real nigga, so they asked for Beazt. I said they wishing on my downfall, praying I get killed. I walk through like I can't be touched in this bitch still. You the police, I can see in your eyes that the shit's real. I put a 40 on both sides of 5-0 like I'm staring at midfield. Niggas talking tough online, but they don't wanna brawl. And you don't got no hoes, cause real bitches don't wanna fraud. DEFCON, the Bobcats of the Bucks, a whole crew of losers. Shelling his back, but we packing to make you a Cooper. Every go around is a waste. I said, every go around is a waste. He ain't a hula hooper. We like KD, Green, Curry, and Clay. That's a whole crew of shooters, nigga. I said, nigga, you just fool for the dog. That's Eukanuba, metal to your mouth and it blow. Know how to use a tuba when I go? I mentioned it's one of the best ever. And I got him mad cause I kill niggas with less effort. Niggas act like I don't say shit nice. I just say shit nice, but I'm whooping that ass like granddad, bitch. I don't say shit twice.
Yeah.
your head up like a master key and make your brain finger paint. I'm Basquiat with this masterpiece. I bring a nigga flow. Let me go.
Ready?
Let me rap. Let it work.
Come on.
Just let me rap. Let me finish. I said I bring a nigga flowers for dying. He get a bouquet. Shit, I ain't got no flowers. I'm lying. I get your bouquet. If your bitch here, she'll get flamed on with the human torch and be invisible, girl. Ask the whore. They'll tell you the thing rock hard. That's what I'm fantastic for. You mad?
What?
Huh. You mad? Cause I know your boo thing, how I do things. She get low and give me that fire, and that's the Liu Kang.
No, what?
Look, man, I said I'm Beazt Gatlin, the grind relentless, don't talk to me. Be business minded and mind your business, you dirty. That's one of the reasons you ain't able. We don't order off the same menus, we don't sit at the same tables. We don't show up with the same kind of bitches. I'm on, while I'm on that, you don't show up with no bitches at all. This nigga right here. I said I'm pulling up, hold on. This the end right here. I said I'm pulling up, I'm pulling out. Don't let this Glock hit you. Steph Curry, they celebrating before the shot hits you. And some of y'all got bars, and I give niggas credit, but good bars ain't good if a bitch nigga say it.
Fiji,
Top Shelf Records, West Coast Drive-Thru, one of the official sponsors of Cali Heat, Peer Pressure.
I said after this first round, we got options, but this dude lame, because I'm bringing more than him to box you like your Jordan 12s. This is Mike in the flu game. See, my view's plain. If you be on Facebook like you ballin', man, fuck who you try to be, cause you hassled me for a $50 battle fee, but I ain't tripping. It wouldn't be the first time that you relied on me. Think I'm lying, B? Play swear to God. You ain't gonna say nothing? So you and Capito at our CDF wasn't getting a ride with me, B? Yo ass, B, facts. Yo ass was bummy. Nigga, yo, his ass was bummy. He couldn't even give me gas money. He was like, I would if I could, Fiji. But nigga, I'm down to my last 20.
Nigga, this nigga nowhere. What is y'all talking?
Go ahead. Let him write that dumb bum shit.
Speaking of last 20, speaking of last 20, this 25 RA death certificate shirt.
Oh, good luck.
Respect business. Squad.
Squad.
But you know what pisses me off, B? You try to make me out to be emotional when your pride hit. Man, they don't know you my side bitch, cause you hit my disposable like, yo, that trolling you was just promotional, plus that $50 was non-negotiable. I'm only exposing you cause LABG planted the seed for the man you can be, but B, besides your weight, I don't see no growth in you outside of practice. Hey, let's go. Outside of Crack City, who the fuck even know this dude? Even only reason B got called the Queen of the Ring, cause they can see the hoeing dude. That shit be unsociable on Facebook. But look how your face look when I'm standing this close to you. You know this dude. It's the same one. Yo. Alarming, B, I've been in scraps, I slept cats. I'm just here testing this nigga Gordon speed, so I leave you being shook from this mean hook. Since we war in G, or if I shoot it, the kid's suited. Now that's the quarter three, but a part of me says fuck these warning shots, cause if I swarm the block, we getting busy. B, I'll light up the block right where you standing. That's Billy Jean, but this kid not my, this kid not my son. I just hit your line when I was anonymous. You decided to reject the call, so it's apparent
You ain't wanna see me grow, but I ain't upset at all that you feel this way, Billy Ray. Man, if you get this pop, there's no respect involved. So tonight, I ain't trying to hide it. Bitch, you Miley Cyrus, and I'm the one with the wrecking ball. I'm stressing y'all. I advise y'all, that's the wrong plan. I swayed this mark to play these cards. He even came to the hotel. He thought he had the strong hand. My own fans knew that was a big mistake. So you hate, I don't condone, fam. Cause if you thought you would wash feet at night, shit, that there was a blown scam. Speaking of blown scam, yo, hold on, last one. Speaking of blown scams, yo, where Strict and Ari at? Y'all got them death certificate shirts?
Yeah.
And he be making plenty cake?
Yeah.
Selling them shirts to y'all at a friendly rate? How old are you, nigga? 28? You make less than 28. I guess my $50 was just to add to your entry rate. Cause if I give you a couple coins, that'll just increase the violence. Keep complying or I keep in silence. I'm keeping it 300. They set you up for the kill. Nigga, this Leonidas. Time. Time.
Yo, 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 what's happening, y'all? It's the kid, motherfucking Clutch. Want to give a big shout out to Mina's Cleaners, you know what I'm saying? They out there off of Rodeo and shit, man. Shit is not a game, man. You go up there and get your shit real, fresh, pressed, and crispy. I'm trying to tell you, you know what I'm saying? You'll think a nigga from jail iron your motherfucking pants, bro. It's not a game.
Don't ever rap about my fucking Jordans, nigga.
Bless you, nigga.
All right, y'all ready? Y'all niggas ready? Rap though when it's his turn. Let this nigga go. Death is in the tongue, and if you talk about death enough,
death is gonna come
back. This bitch ass rap game gonna turn me into the old beat. These niggas learn the game off IG instead of they OGs. I'm an old schooler. I'm an old schooler. You talking slang and peas, we throwing bows like the old Luda. I'm too nice for this. I said, I'm too nice for this. You just a check. You live your life for this. I hope you got your ink pen from God before you write for this. You hype for this and practically gave your life for this. I ironically trying to get you some shine, but you too light for this. I could put money on your scalp. I could put money on your scalp. And niggas will come and bang your head. I put the hit out to do it myself just to save my bread. I said,
what?
Niggas act like they gon' press, but they can't check me. This old nigga skating on thin ice. Wayne Gretzky, I got two shooters. One cause I tell him don't even have a fee. The other one, 15 a header. 2 for 20, I call it Applebee's. Niggas know it's
me. And that's a special nigga. That's what the fuck I thought it was. Shut that we eat good shit.
Niggas know it's goons on deck. I sent them at you, you ain't fucking with me, you bitch nigga. So I'ma drag you for the paper. Ooh. My niggas pick up that plastic and bag you. And when I die, they freeze my body to make a statue, nigga.
Facts.
That wasn't even a punchline, though. That's facts, nigga. We run this motherfucking shit, just ask niggas. I kill niggas on streets, stages, and tracks. Niggas do bad business, I cut them off with an axe, nigga. You are not really yourself. You are in a disguise. Look at this nigga. Visualize the visual lies, you old ass bitch. It's finna get bad for you. It's finna get bad for you. I don't know what to say, nigga. The toughest nigga out your whole group is the gay nigga, but wait. Straight, nigga. I got a real, hold on. I said, but wait, nigga. Let's get another thing straight, nigga. I got a real squad, and every member in yours live in a different state, nigga. He 40, fresh out the tryouts, but he talk like he fucking scoring. You'll never make it. Ask me why.
Why?
Give some lame lack bars and you fucking boring, nigga.
That's real. Let me go.
All these people here to see me, not you, bitch nigga. So you gonna learn first? Hold on, so you gonna learn firsthand about what I do, bitch nigga. I said, y'all already know how I'ma do this, nigga. Fuck that, I'm bringing it back.
Boom, nigga!
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Daylight. Just want to give a special shout out to Black Ops Militia Records.
Bottom of the second, hold it down. It's on you, champ, whenever you ready.
Who the champ? You should have went first, huh?
That nigga got on pajama pants.
Hold it down, please. Respect the MCs. Hold it down.
Hold it down.
Come on. Yo, keep it quiet. Let the MCs rap so we can get through this. Y'all prolonging this. Let's get it.
Let it go. With all that gas, you ain't shit.
You ain't here.
Yo.
Hold it down.
Hey, let this nigga rap.
Let it rap.
So you expect your crew to believe that you got the answers. That's a slight risk for folks you ride with. Man, all that gas is just propaganda. See, they cheerlead for this queer beat like it's a proper manner. I'll send fire that'll get that entire roster slandered. Cause you know what happens? When I'm locked with the 9, headshot. He'll be the first pussy with his hands up. That's Reese stopping the time. And since I'm locked with the 9, Active and Ron ain't gonna do nothing. They step on this stage, I'll move something. I'll bruise youngin'. I'm trying to get Bob Slant. Nigga, I don't believe in cool running.
So, that was good. Let's go.
So what did Nat and Bob approve, youngin'? That shit was off a promo, man. Oh no, I'll get your block rocked. A hot shot of Crown the Mermaid. That's the Starbucks logo. I'm loco. So what Watts gonna do when I'm still spraying slugs? Before the shot Kershawn, after the shot Diamond in Players Club. Meaning that a chest was out, cause you know Diamond hit the stage in Players Club and a chest was out. But my nigga Dre said I can't afford to battle.
Kane! Put your money on your mouth! Yeah. And Trey! Put your money on your mouth!
There you go, my nigga!
Stop talking to us!
That's all good! Yo!
My nigga Trey said I can't afford to battle.
Talk to him!
I'm sad that you feel that way, cause if we brought it to light and it appealed today, I'll make the deal today. You keep thinking ain't no shooters in the crowd? Malcolm X got killed that way, but this pussy cat, we'll get spayed when I peel and spray a lead shot pop. That'll make a beast kneel and pray, cause I'm thinking transactions if these hands at him. That's the same skills as Clay, but if I bucket from deep, now that makes me ideal to Clay. You know we splash brothers, I clap upwards. Y'all gonna see Gat Flame with a 30-30 B.O. Without the gas, you wouldn't 3-0 with a Curry jersey. But what if my uncle drew the fifth? What if my uncle drew the fifth? Depending on that love, will get you zipped. It's funny, you be thinking you a king, but you ain't clutch at this. So I'll sit you down with a Russian clip. That's Moscow, but Thompson? That's the cold word to get your Junior Smith. So fuck this nigga. Cause I asked for the OG without the gas, and they gave me Reggie. So I would say niggas was lacking judgment, casting Muppets who lacked the substance. He gassed every round. But on Smack, He couldn't get around the path in Dutchess. I'm just asking, youngin.
Fuck Dutchess up.
Right.
But on, like I said, but on smack, you couldn't get around the path in Dutchess. I'm just asking, youngin. You gonna talk in my round? So you a queen of the ring, and everything you say is regal. That's why I'm on this square circle talking to you, nigga. I'm my Jay Lethal, and I know without that gas, this loss would ravage your pride. So you would change your name from Beast to B, nigga. There ain't no more savage inside. Matter of fact, you ain't been nice since you was a thinner weight. That's why I came from AZ by the way of the interstate. Now I'm in your state, serving trays to city. That's a dinner date to get all these bitches X'd out like a limonade. These bare hands of SWAT be out the air. Allow me to demonstrate, cause this what happens with the gas and niggas be addressing the threat wrong. Without y'all niggas, a death certificate would've got served cause he was fucking with DEFCON. Time, man.
Time.
Yo, y'all here. That's highly by y'all body, man. Y'all good.
One of the official sponsors for Cali Heat, Peer Pressure, Big to the Boy, Bammit Entertainment. Bammit.
Yeah, we here for you, my nigga.
All right, let me go.
Fruity ass nigga.
Get right. I said, where I'm from?
Yo.
I said, where I'm from, there's two options. Kill or be killed. Are you a murderer? Well, y'all about to see a killer be killed. Leave your body cold, so that mean chiller be chilled. I rap, but shit'll get real. I'm still in the field. I clap you, then wipe it off and throw my steel in the field.
First you niggas like to
lose. I said, you niggas like to lose. I ain't the type to lose. This nigga worried about a battle, forgetting he got his life to lose. If I tell you it's a Mac on my lap, hey, hold it down, my nigga.
Hold it down.
Goddamn.
Run that back, girl.
Hold it down.
This talking. Nigga worried about a battle. Forgetting he got his life to lose. If I tell you it's a Mac on my lap, then I'ma show you how that Mac look. And if you tell me it's a Mac on your lap, what's that?
A MacBook!
Bitch, it's an actual MacBook. Nigga, you look and sound pussy.
Straight
nigga,
up.
You rap shook. Since 99, I've been 99. Look in the stats book. The code word?
Fire.
It's counterfeit quarter. You know, like knockoff change, I get paid to kill niggas. Now that's knockoff change. He run, fuck it. I untuck it, put that Glock on aim, a hole the size of a silver dollar in his head. Bet I knock off change.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
they done fucked up. I said, hey, yo, trash, they done fucked up. Letting them killers in. I repent to God for my last battle and what I did to him. I bucket his head, red his shirt, give him the Gilligan. Moms know what we talked about, but I'm sorry, I'm about to kill again. Remorse is a feeling I swear I would never feel again. Your face, since it's blank with the 38, I'ma fill him in. They told me stop the violence, but I ain't listening. So when I bring this bitch out to eat, just know I ain't tricking. Those real lines would reel them in, but I ain't fishing. Come to your house and part tease. No, I ain't kidding. Play with your life in the spot. Like it or not, clips to your head you shaped up to go right in a box. I kill you, nigga.
That's
then
fine.
I'm getting back to my bread. Give him the deuce, the snake eyes will roll up in the back of his head. It's gat. For the cash in your mattress, I'm blasting the ratchet. I throw your ass in the casket. Then I'ma fast in the latches. Fast as the African track runner when it actually happens, nigga.
Look,
I said I got a gun so big that it's real. Stainless, word on the street. Look.
Talk this real gangsta shit.
I said I got a gun so big that it's real. Stainless, word on the street about me is I'm real. Dangerous, nigga, it's Godfather Gatlin. Nigga, you should be very scared. God gon' call your number, cause when I ring on your line, the message I leave is blood everywhere. If you owe me bread and tell me you got it, I'ma remember that. But if you the king of lion, Mufasa won't get his symbol back. Death certificate, crack city, and I rest that shit. So fuck your trash bars and fans that accept that shit. If anybody out of line, I'ma check that shit. Bitch, it's the West, and y'all niggas gon' respect that shit.
Round three, bottom of the third.
I'm trying for you.
Let him finish.
West up, west up, everybody. It's Rossi the Boss, Top Shelf Records out of San Diego. West Coast Drive Through. You can order at officialcolorossi.com or westcoastdrivethrough.com.
Ain't Daylight in practice in death certificate too?
No.
Yeah, he is. Y'all got some explaining to do. You see, you seen the little fly that I got fly with my crew yet. When it come to day, you ain't never checked the homie over the fly shit he do. Real talk, facts. I support Fly King, but I understand the difference in lifestyle. So you telling me if it was midnight and them cops pulling them tights out, all of a sudden me, you, Fly, Doc, and the majority of this crowd is white now? Have you seen the random scenes? In the grander scheme of things, we all might cry. See, you don't get that. Just by that, you don't get that. Cause you just a common slave riding this nigga's conscious wave. I mean, when B-Dot hit the scene like a bomb threat, be honest. That was about the time all these lost niggas became conscious. Didn't they go from niggas and bitches to kings and queens? Didn't they go from niggas and bitches and kings and queens? Man, that shit just started this August. But I'm off this cause we all targets. And growing up, me and you faced two different oppressions. So your perception of them that I wasn't around the streets deep down this week. Cause in the backwoods of Louisiana, people like me got found in trees. Oh, but Cali got the brothers in rags. Man, I seen brothers get dragged by them clowns in sheep, but it's a color thing, right? So your brothers were blasted, them others is flagged and see walking in that Cali street. Man, I seen brothers who dashed cause them fuckers was blasted. We was flagged and seen walking in that alley, B. See, my third round is when I talk my shit. Let me ask you what your life like. You was
born with a
lifestyle
nigga.
By force?
No.
Yo.
Let him rap.
You was pulled, yo. You was, yo. Yo, you was pulled in that lifestyle by force? Then you joined in it, you got a rush off of putting rifles on rivals? Seen them tormented? Oh, you had the families doing the funeral rides. And the morgue visits, this whore tripping. But that's how the daily was. This whore tripping, and you wonder why I'm looking at him suspicious like. I mean, I've been knowing you for 4 years, but that sure sounds like vicious life. But my life, vicious, cause I wasn't pulled in that lifestyle by force, B. Nigga, I joined in it. I got a rush off of putting rifles on rivals too. But I'm the one tormented by the families that did the funeral ride. Yo, cause the government lied, but it's not you not knowing it was I that did the morgue business. This whore tripping, cause that's how the daily would go. Yo, y'all hating, but it's real talk, man. Yo, that's real facts. And y'all, hey, that's real facts, and y'all not even let me get through my shit. But that's how the daily would go. Kids only safety, the note was on safety, you slow. Look, I get it. Gang banging was your way for your G's to go, but true mother, watching a child get up a baby a bomb. Now a baby can blow, I gotta stop bringing the past up. It's just I couldn't pass up a chance to beat actors. Y'all would have seen how I talk to animals on screen. I'm a beast master. Cause you left for Ahab when them niggas did. And you left me man in the skip. It's funny, without the gas you would cruise by Fiji. Believe me, you known for abandoning the ship.
Okay.
Cause you left for LABG then came back. You don't get respect. I remember when you didn't even have death to rep. You was like 200 pounds skinnier. No guard was even less a threat. So let's address how tonight you done, B. That's word to young B. I should have put that shit in retrospect. Cause without the gas, you would not be seeing eye dog like a special pet. And that's what happens when you addressing a threat wrong. Next time I'll be back without the gas. Fuck it, dog. It's DEF CON.
Make some noise for both these MCs. Fiji Osa, Beazt Gatlin.
Hey, what's up? It's your girl DJ GG Sweet representing 102.3 KJLH. And be sure to check out the pay-per-view on bzfilms.com.